Hello students, welcome back. Today we are going to start with the new topic, that is interdepartmental relationship. Myself, Paramveer Singh, Associate Professor, Chitkara School of Hospitality. So let's start with the topic, interdepartmental relationship. In today's class, we are going to cover the coordination of the housekeeping department with following departments: front office, food and beverage department, and stores. Food and beverage department, it is a combination of food and beverage service and food and beverage production. So let's start. Interdepartmental coordination. What is interdepartmental coordination? No individual department in any hotel can work in isolation. No department can work on their own. They have to coordinate with each other. The housekeeping department is just one of the department in a hotel working towards the satisfaction of the guests. Each department is dependent on others for information and services if its work is to be accomplished effectively. That means all the departments have to work hand in hand so that the level of guest satisfaction can be achieved and the guest who leaves the hotel leaves with the full satisfaction. In continuation, within the rooms division, housekeeping primarily coordinates with front office and maintenance. With front office for room sales and maintenance for with maintenance for upkeep of the rooms. Amongst all coordination relationships in hotel, the most important one is that between front office, housekeeping and maintenance, as I have just told you. Hotels depends on these three departments to create an image in front of the guest. Coordination with front office. This picture depicts the coordination that we have to depend on each other for the stable operations. To ensure efficient rooming of guests, both housekeeping and front office department must inform each other of changes in room status. Knowing whether a room is occupied, vacant, or on change, out of order, under repair, or similar for proper room management. Housekeeping and front office, they have to inform each other when there is a room checkout or room check-in or any group arrival or so. There should be coordination to clean front office and public areas which are related to the hotel. There should be coordination to know about the daily room report and housekeeping discrepancy reports. Discrepancy report is generated when housekeeping and front office occupancy status doesn't match with each other. There must be coordination between housekeeping and front office department to share information on occupancy levels, which helps to forecast occupancy for the year and makes it easier to draw up a budget, establish past stock levels, and estimate required staff strength. So housekeeping and front office, they have to work hand in hand to do the future forecast or to plan the various cleanings of the rooms and so on. It also helps to gear renovations and spring cleaning to low occupancy periods, thereby preventing loss of revenue. As I have told, front office and housekeeping, they have to work hand in hand so that they can decide on when the repair and maintenance work has to be done in the hotel so that loss of revenue can be minimized. The housekeeping and front office department also coordinate with each other for other important information, in fact, which requires special attention, like VIPs in house, groups in the house, crew members in the house, and for flower arrangements. So let's start. VIPs in house. This information is essential so that the staff can take a little extra care and keener precautions in cleaning and supervising VIP rooms. Although we treat every guest as a VIP, but still the persons who are VIPs, we treat them with little extra care so that they so that when they leave the hotel, they should be happy. Groups in the house. The group rooming list must be provided before the group's arrival to the housekeeping, as group tends to move together in terms of arrival, departure, sightseeing tours and meals, so that housekeeping can provide them proper services. Their rooms need to be readied together in a view of strict time parameters. Group rooming list enables the housekeeping department to organize their work and have the guest rooms ready on time. If housekeeping has a list of group arrival, then the housekeeping can plan their staffing and plan their manpower to give the rooms on time. Crew members in the house. Crew members basically are the airline staff. Sometimes the arrival of a crew and the departure of another crew from the same airline may overlap each other. In that case, we have to work really fast. In such circumstances, it is important for the allotted rooms to be cleaned within the short period of time. And for that thing, housekeeping needs to be pull up their socks or pull up the extra employees from other floors for the room cleaning purpose. Thus, for this, there should be an effective coordination between front office and housekeeping. Flowers. A lovely arrangement. Sometimes the management extends its compliments to a guest with a special gesture of a flower arrangement in the room as recognition of the importance of a person. This requirement of flower arrangements for certain guests is conveyed to housekeeping by the front office on a daily basis. Although housekeeping provides flower buds in all the rooms, but there are certain guests or certain functions for whom we have to provide flower arrangements. So housekeeping gets the list from the front office and then housekeeping gives the flower arrangements to the front office or place in the rooms. Uniform. Apart from the above communication, the front office needs to depend on housekeeping for the provision of clean uniform for its staff. That's for front office. Coordination with food and beverage department. To coordinate of the coordination of the housekeeping with the restaurant and banquet halls is mainly concerned with the provision of linen and uniforms. Housekeeping provides uniform to the entire hotel. On his or her part, the restaurant manager should ensure that the time set of exchange of linen must be maintained and linen should not be lost or misused. There should be coordination to maintain minibar in guest rooms. Minibar in the guest rooms is either maintained by housekeeping or by F&B service. The housekeeping should be well informed about the forthcoming banquet functions in advance so that housekeeping will arrange everything to organize that function. Housekeeping may also have to arrange for flower decorations for banquets. The coordination between the two departments becomes particularly necessary in collection of trays from the guest corridors, which are collected from the room for placement of fruits or fruit baskets in special cases. In many hotels, housekeeping also looks after pest control in restaurants, kitchens, and stores attached to them. Special cleaning of these areas call for coordination with the housekeeping department. Both the restaurant and kitchen staff requires clean uniforms on a daily basis, for which they need to coordinate with housekeeping. Coordination with store. Coordination with store ensures the availability of day-to-day necessities for housekeeping. Larger hotels have a store attached to the housekeeping department that stocks linen supplies and so on. In some cases, either the store is attached to the housekeeping department or in large hotels, a store is a separate department from where housekeeping takes the required items on with the help of a issue book, okay, and then they get the things. Smaller hotels may stock them in the general store, except for linen, which is sent to the housekeeping department on purchase. Linen is something which needs to be taken care very well. So the linen, once it is purchased, it is sent directly to the housekeeping. There they keep it under lock and key or in the linen store. Communication with stores is by way of a requisition form, which housekeeping sends to when it requires certain items. The requisition form is called as store requisition form. So that's all for today. In the next video, we will study about the coordination of housekeeping with following departments: purchase department, personal department, and security department. Till then, thank you and have a nice day.